Hello, welcome to my home.
Hi, welcome back to another episode of Know My Home, a series where we take a look at houses that you won't expect to see in Singapore. Today we'll be taking a look at a very interesting home. Some of us may or may not like the sound of birds chirping in the morning, but this particular homeowner dedicated a space just to build a bird sanctuary for 28 birds in his home. So let's check it out.
This is a 1,400 square feet 5-room flat. As you can see, this is something unique bird room that we have here.
How did your fascination with birds came about?
9 years ago, one of my friends, he raised a parrot that I feel is really cute. From there, I fall in love with parrots. I go and do a lot of research and slowly I get one and two and three and more.
Why did you decide to actually build this bird sanctuary in your home?
Well, before that, all my birds stay in the cage. And you understand that not all the birds are able to keep together. And also, big cage is a bit bulky. This idea came out from my mind is because I saw a lot from overseas. See like, wow, it's like amazing. I think it's really, really good for them, also to me. The only thing is the cleaning part. Horrible.
So maybe you can show me some of your birds. You have any particular favorite or?
So over here I have a few budgies over here, different colors, variety colors. And for this one, all this is lovebird flying around. They mix together with this one, a big family over here.
Wow. Can I touch one of them?
Yes, you can. This cornea names are crayon. Don't worry, won't bite.
What's his name?
His name's Crayon. This is Crayon.
Crayon?
Yeah.
Hi, Crayon. Can I?
This room is for my medium size, and I have four of them. This is a Jardine. His name called Meow Meow.
Meow Meow.
But that is always, there is a reason why the name is called Meow Meow.
Why?
Yeah. Meow.
Meow.
Mm. Oh.
So like this.
There's quite a lot of bird.
Yep. This one is for 2 days, but today need to clean early.
So how do you actually go about to clean the bottom area?
Okay, usually I will have this spatula, so I will scrub those stain on top. Pull out the tray like this one and remove the paper and replace the new paper.
What does your family think about you and your hobby and this bird sanctuary?
My wife? Jealous. She actually loves my bird as well. She even helped me to feed them. Sometimes she will bring them for shower.
She's quite supportive as well.
Yeah, but just a bit nagging.
How do you feel when you go home?
As a chef, it's very, very long hour. Mm. After a long day, when I reach home, I see them. I feel very relaxed. I feel very happy when I see them. They will like welcome me with some little screaming. Some of them, they call me Papa, Papa.
Really?
It's like, oh my God, and my heart is like melting. Oh, I don't mind to spend that money and effort just to keep them and give them a better life than I could give.
I see. Yeah. So you call yourself the Birdman?
No, I just call myself a bird slave.
Bird slave. Because you're a slave to them?
Yeah, they are my boss. Alright, now you know my home.
Can I? Can I touch his head?
Yeah, you can.
Ooh, okay. Bye, Crayon.